listen to me. Don't think about 60 minutes. Think about 6 seconds. Nothing more, nothing less than that. Play together as a family. Guys, there's nothing else to be said. Starts with I love you, it ends with I love you. Hey, we've been playing like a family all year long. Let's go play like a family tonight.
Seven and five is my prediction. 8-4 is definitely a possibility. I would be surprised though if they went 9-3.
And he'll hand it off on the end around. Sheffield lost it. Does Penn State have it? Yes, they do. Joey Porter with the fumble recovery. Clifford dancing around, directing traffic. Oh, what a nice throw and a great catch by Strange. Still running. Strange down the sideline. Touchdown. Penn State. 67 yards. Clifford sprints out. Lofts it up. Here, Rourke in trouble, and spun down. Chop Robinson was there first. From the 30-yard line, Singleton with running room. And then he turns on the Jets past the 50-yard line. Stays in bounds. They will not catch him. Singleton all the way for a 70-yard touchdown. Clifford over the middle, and stabbed by Washington. First down, inside the 20, inside the 10. Washington, in for the touchdown.
Fakes it to him. Gonna go deep. Man out there. And he's got it again to Mitchell Tinsley. Receiver. Second down and goal. Clifford with a run all the way. Clifford, touchdown, Penn State. Pressure, wanted to throw, now he has to run, and he's going to be knocked down by Kobe King. Second and five, that is a lateral, double pass, back to Clifford, the quarterback, convoy in front of it. Sean Clifford down the sideline, all the way to the 10-yard line, and a trick play for the Tigers works to perfection. So Auburn's got something working here, they still got 1:15 to play with. That throw is complete as well. Their two-minute drill. Oh, the ball came out at the end. Covered by Penn State right now. Jonathan Sutherland's on top of it. There's a lot of squawking about this. Here comes Singleton. He might be gone.
Go Singleton.
There goes Singleton. I'm even. I'm leaving. Touchdown. 54 yards.
Here comes Singleton. There goes Singleton. Watch.
We're down 12 as he gives to Ibrahim, and he is coming up. And he is tackled for a loss. He is eaten up in the backfield by Charlie Cash. Get a 10. Set up the screen. Singleton blockers in front. No, has the engine. Makes a man miss and times ahead inside the 40. Nothing downfield. Second and third and three, take a shot with the flag. And what an effort with the left hand of Tinsley. Second and four, Clifford. Penn State. State 0-for-3 on third down conversion. Singleton in the backfield. Clifford will throw it underneath. Caught and a first down. Parker Washington breaks the tackle. Parker Washington with running room. Parker Washington touchdown. Penn State 58 yards. 23. Clifford standing strong in the pocket. Singleton touchdown. Much is given, much is tested. Get arrested, get until we get the message. They hand it off. I feel the pressure under more scrutiny. And what I do, act more stupidly. Bought more jewelry, more Louis V. My mama couldn't get through to me. The drama,
action fake, tunnel, goes down.
I'm on TV talking like
which
it's
is
just
what everyone outside
me.
Of the SEC wants to
I'm
hear.
I'm just saying sure. How I feel,
tunnel,
man.
Tunnel, blind side on third down a mile, and now they don't even have a chance for
a... I guess should have changed them. I guess I should have
Allen finds
where
a crease, breaks a tackle, looking for the goal line, and powers his way inside that pylon for a Penn State touchdown.
Quarterback breaks the pocket. He's got man, but also vision to the backfield. Finds the receiver, realizes ball's been thrown down the field by Shortsby. Does a good job of going to make the play. Really good job of kind of playing the defender and cadence. Changed the protection. Now you know you got one-on-one at the bottom.
Looks over the middle, fires one up the seam. Is the ball caught?
Will not see one better in college football this year.
But I couldn't and Clifford tell you who wanted to take a shot. So dumps it off instead to Catron Allen. He gets down the sideline. Gets a block. Catron Allen with a cutback.
But homie, this is my
the convoy down the sideline for Allen. A little stutter step. Lowers the boom. And graduated. Gets to the 21-yard line before he's brought down.
Magic made it. They say I talk with so much emphasis. Ooh, they so sensitive. Don't ever fix your lips like Colleton to say something when you don't think that you're apologizing. Let me know what this a problem means.
Scored a touchdown, 44 yards on the last time. And hello.
Grandfather doesn't judge. He loves. That's what experience does. He's watched so many seasons come and go, seen stories written and heard them retold, witnessed dynasties rise up and fall down. He can't be surprised because he's been around for a long, long time. This is the Rose Bowl. But he would be pleased to see his legacy carried on, his traditions followed, his name spoken with respect, even awe. To visit him is a childhood dream. To honor him is a calling. He knows how much this trip means to you. He also knows victory's thrill and the sting of defeat will fade. So he doesn't care if you win or lose. Just try your best and let fate do the rest. And when it's over, with a knowing smile, he'll nod your way as if to say, you will always remember the day you played in the granddaddy of them all. You are looking live at one of the grandest venues in American sport, the Rose Bowl in Pasadena, California. It's presented by Northwestern Mutual. Back in 1902.
Mitchell Tinsley on the slam. Kick her a chance. Pressure. Forget about that. Hard work blocking all season long, rewarded with a big third down catch in the Rose Bowl. And now in the reverse, Baylor's going to throw it. He was going to look back in the direction of Rising, who was covered, and the receiver's going to be dragged down by Curtis Jacob. Showing some late pressure. It's a run. And busting free is Singleton. Nick Singleton in a foot race. The pick, the second of the day for the Lions.